Hello, Phil. You are tied to the chair with triple enforced steel bolts. Razor-sharp bayonets are slowly being lowered from the ceiling. I have a question for you, Phil. Are you scared?
Yes. Terrified. I don't have car insurance. If I ever get out of here, how am I going to drive home?
That is scary. Dude, just go to thegeneral.com. You can sign up for immediate proof of insurance, even if your driving record is as scary as my torture chamber.
Thanks for the tip.